Okay. But she's from Essex. How did you meet? Oh, on a dating app. There's lots of dating apps now, isn't there? Match.com, Grindr for gay boys, Just Eat for lesbians. What do you do for a living, Liam? Oh, he's an HGV mechanic. Do you want to tighten my nuts? Can I ask how old you are, Liam? 34. Do you remember the Spice Girls? You do? Don't say it like that. Recently we've had people in there that just don't remember. What? I was just getting into a conflict.
Who is this?
Sporty Spice.
I've done Anne Widdecombe.
Who remembers Bella M? It's Bella M. You've excelled yourself. I can do this.
Right, so you know what you've got to do?
No, I'm having sporty. Give me sporty.
When it's your part, we'll point at you. So you sucky lolly, and as sporty did, when it's your turn, we'll point at you. You've got to do backflips. Cartwheels. All right, you'll be fine. And then follow us in the chorus line. Dixie wants you over there.
Look. We're going to do the proper line. Up. Stand there, sporty. Sporty. Like he's ever ran anywhere.
Are we ready?
What's this?
God help us, God help us. Okay, 7 pints. Let's hear it for the Spice Girls. Real thing now. You couldn't get better than that.
Definitely not. I only had to look at him and he was like,
okay, then.
That's quite roaring. Are you alright? You eating you? You're a hairy lolly.
Should we
tell the hair off him? Backstage.
Was that wrapped under your ear?
If you want.
Was that under your ears?
Yeah, if he likes, he wants to leave his on.
Your tits have gone into
what
one. Like Sue's.
I didn't put any tits in him.
Oh. So, in true Spice Girls fashion, didn't Ginger leave first?
She did, yeah. She did. Yeah.
Crystal, why don't you get off, love?
I've got to get off.
Yeah.
After all my hard work.
Exactly.
Yeah, yeah. I'll leave. I'll
Let's
leave.
Hear it for Crystal Chandelier. Stand there, Liam. Stand there, Kenny. Let me undo your zip. Oh, it's undone. Like, yeah. You can sleep that off if you want. You got anything on under there? I have no work. I'm gonna slip it off. Du, 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 du. Now you can bloody dance. Kenny, are you comfortable slipping? Have you got your shorts on still?
Yeah.
You comfortable slipping that off? You just showed everybody your belly, so nobody cares. See, he's from Tipton. You can see his bum crack. Look at him. Sit on the speaker, look, because I don't want you to fall over. Not that you've got far to go. Oh, watch your tits, watch your tits. I'm not bending over to pick them up. Oh, that's tearing me out. Oh my God. Used to work as a male stripper in Tipton. You height of So, how often do you have a shag, love? Up your nose, that's not right. Yeah, Crystal, I've Kenny's tits. Bro, you've killed me. You've been the best sporty we've had all night. Ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do now, we're going to vote for your favourite Spice Girl. So the one who put the most effort in, Kenny. The one who put most effort in, you have to make as much noise for as you possibly can. You can do that by clapping, shouting, stamping your feet, waving your hands. I've just seen your missus's knockers. My word, them lovely. Did you pay for them? I'm going to show Baby Spice and you lot are going to make as much noise as you can if you liked Baby Spice. And the same with Kenny, our sporty. So let's try. Baby Spice! Look, even Fiona's clapping. Kenny! It's very close. It's very close. One more time, Liam! Literally Fiona and your wife. They're ageist. What? Well, you've got a big ginger hair. Oh no, it's yours. Kenny! You know what? You give him one. He tried to give me. Did you see him? Poor little chick. We have a clear, clear winner tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and it's me. But what I'm going to do, because you're such good sports, I'm going to buy you both a drink. What are you having, my love? What? Rum? Fiona, can I have a pint of tropical? Which rum do you want? Spicy. Can I have a spicy rum and coke for Liam? Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Liam!
I was going to
call you out. Over there. One tip. You're like a pocket rocket. Have you got speech?
No.
No. Now, what are you thinking, Kenny? What?
Copperberg.
Copperberg. Oh. Copperberg. That's a very masculine drink. Sorry. Spicy rum. Copperberg, which one do you want? Mixed fruits. Says it all. I thought Alfiona was going to bring you a drink. Let's have a massive round of applause for Kenny. Thank you very much, guys.